वेलकम बैक विद द सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन इन आवर सीरीज. सो बिफोर एंटरिंग इनटू द वीडियो, इफ यू आर वाचिंग माय चैनल फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. एंड इफ यू लाइक माय वीडियो, प्लीज डू लाइक इट. इफ यू हैव एनी सजेशन, प्लीज डू पुट इट एज अ सजेशन. एंड इफ यू फाइंड इट इंटरेस्टिंग, प्लीज डू शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स. ओके, लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो. Chumma scene. Okay, well, let's get into the video. So this question was asked by Mohammed Isma. It is given like that. Madam, I completed BSc Information Technology and I have 4 years experience as a medical record clerk in hospital. I like to work as a medical coder. Is it possible? If I complete CPC course, will I become a medical coder? This is the question. Okay. Okay, being Information technology is IT, right? Okay, BSc IT. And you have 4 year experience in medical records. So what I can say is, since you have experience in this medical record and documentation and all, you can give a try by completing CPC certification. You can give a try. 100% I can't tell you like no, you will get job and all. That I won't say. As well as in the same side, I won't say like you will not get job also. So having experience is an added advantage. So better complete your CPC certification if you are really willing to do it, and then try for a job. It will be helpful in some cases. Some cases company might consider that experience. 4 years of experience in medical record and documentation, that will be taken into consideration. So if you complete your CPC certification, there is a point to get job. This is for your question, Mohammed. And again I'm repeating, if you are a IT person, better like what you have studied, no, find out some courses which is related to your graduation and do certifications in that. That will be helpful for you. Don't change the career. So it will be difficult. You have studied something and you are working for something, that will be difficult and you will feel it very hectic. You will not find it as a interesting thing to do. So this is my suggestion for others, not to you, for others, those who are going to enter. Okay, for them I'm telling, if you are an engineering graduate, do some certifications and additional degrees or additional courses related to your graduation, so that it will help you to upgrade your career and all. Don't change your professions, because as your age goes, the salary or your lifestyle will not change. It will remain the same and you will feel it hectic. Eppa nama life la settle avaradhu, think like that. Okay, so before choosing a profession or before choosing your graduation, think twice, thrice, even 10 times also, because later you should not regret for anything. This is the suggestion what I have for your query. And for Mohammed, since you have experience, it will be taken into consideration. So complete your CPC as early as possible and try for the job. That's all about. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you. Bye.